Cassie. This is Just Cassie TV, and welcome to another KESHI reaction. I've been waiting for this album to drop. Super excited. Right now, I'm gonna react to Soft Spot, the music video, and then probably tomorrow or in a few hours, whatever, I'm gonna have my reaction to the entire track list up. I'll listen to the whole album, all the songs I haven't reacted to yet. If you have not, you can go look at my other KESHI reactions. I have an insane amount of them on the channel, so if you haven't seen any of those, feel free to go watch that. But for now, let's just get straight into this one. Okay, I like this song already. I feel, let's be honest, the likelihood that I wouldn't like one of his songs is very low, but I do like this song already. It's, what is the word I'm thinking of? It's like, sorry, I was gonna do emotion. I don't know why when it comes to these reactions, I'm super bad at putting my thoughts into words. If you watched my last one, you'll understand. But I like this song. I'll leave it at that for now until I figure out what word I was trying to say. Really like the song. I love the lyrics, it's so cute. Yeah, it's such a catchy song too. It's just, oh, it's so nice. it's good. Okay, I really like that song. The video was super simple, but I still liked it. You know, I love the outfit too. Kind of ate. this is a good, this is making, I'm so scared to listen to this album because I know as soon as I finish it, I'm gonna want to buy tickets to go see him perform this one. But I'm trying not to go because I've already seen KESHI twice or three times. I don't even know. So I'm trying not to go again. But I'm trying to stay strong and be responsible. You know, I'm an adult. I'm trying to be a little more responsible. But I think I'm going to want to go so bad. If you have never seen this man live and you're contemplating going to this tour, highly recommend you do. Sounds like an angel live. Like, literally, it's like, what? Oh my gosh. It's crazy. But yeah, I do like this song a lot. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited to listen to the rest of the album. I've already listened to Texas. I listened to it when it dropped, but I just never edited that reaction. So I'm gonna just edit it into my tracklist reaction, most likely, because I already have it on video. But yeah, I don't really have a lot more to say. I really like the song. I love the lyrics. It was so cute. You know, everybody has a soft spot for somebody, you know? So kind of felt that one up. Oh, so cute. But yeah, I don't have a lot to say. If I keep filming, I notice that I just say the same things over and over, and I'm trying to cut my videos shorter for you guys because I know you don't want to hear me ranting for hours. So yeah, that's all I have to say. Make sure you go check out some of my other KESHI reactions. Truly, I do have a decent amount of them that you can check out. I even have some videos where I have my friends who didn't know who KESHI was react to him. So go look at those. And you can let me know anything you want me to react to in the comments or any thoughts you had. But yeah, that's the end of this video. It's super late at night. So peace out. See you next time.